not talking about coffee.
That you will all be confused and perplexed and destroyed in that day. Plus, on this side, we stand with the God of gods, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the ending, Jesus the Christ, hallelujah. And on this side, there is no other name of the heaven, but his name will be saved, other than the name of Jesus. No man cometh unto the Father except by me. Oh, Jesus, with that statement, he excluded all philosophies and doctrines of men or religions of the
world.
He said that I am he. Except you believe that I am he, the Messiah, you shall die in your own strength. Jesus said, I am the very God. He said, the very Abraham was, I am the praying and shouting of God. And you say that I will return to flaming fire. Thank you, Jesus. And then they know not God, and they do not know the gospel. Oh, but these times are times of fools, these times are times of rebellion, these times are times of confusion, of depression, because the flesh has forsaken the God of the Bible. Our charter of rights and freedom says the first phrase, we as a nation recognize the supremacy of God and the rule of law. Our God put a man, lawless and peace. But I blame your parents. My parents neglected you. Your parents were so incredible. Come as a gift. A little thing consumed with a bunch of animals and
stuff. That's all I have to say.
I mean, I already knew I was going to hell, so...
I'm still here. I keep running your chance. I'm still here. Okay, children, it's time for your Sunday school. I'm gonna pass on that one. I'm gonna pass on that one.
Jesus now? What the,
like, Jesus Christ can set you free from your sin. That's the good news of the gospel. Jesus Christ can set you free. Let me tell you something. Thanos has been defeated. Now Thanos is the great one. And the Bible says Jesus Christ died.
Oh, they did this last year. They were just protesting against anime. Apparently it's a sin.
It's so dramatic. Because I remember I've seen them before, right? But usually we ignore them, don't they?
I think they expected them to come this year again. That's why.
Jesus offers you a new one. And when you get a new heart, you will hate sin. When you get a new heart, you will love God. And what I see out here today is a sin-loving God hater. A sin-loving God hater.